An exciting day for students at Brighton Elementary School in Tipton County. Just hours ago, they gathered in the gym as astronauts at the International Space Station answered their questions. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, this sounds like fun, too. Yeah. WREG's Mike Sirianni was there for the Q&A session, which was all part of International STEM Day.
Staff members at Brighton Elementary dressing the part Wednesday for Space Week, while the real astronauts aboard the International Space Station were passing overhead, preparing for a live downlink to the school.
For the downlink to happen, the space station has to be somewhere in the vicinity of Tipton County above us, and so that's really exciting.
Brighton Elementary was selected to participate in a STEM Q&A with two astronauts aboard Mission 70.
First off, hello to everyone at Brighton Elementary School. Welcome on board the International Space Station.
20 students submitted pre-recorded questions to astronauts, which were answered during the live downlink, most centered on how food is grown in outer space.
My guess is you could probably get almost anything to grow up here. So far, we've grown lettuce, cabbage, kale, flowers.
Astronauts demonstrated the difficulty of the simple act of drinking water or how their freeze-dried food is prepared, and other questions about life in outer space.
I would like to know if this pizza would be a good food to eat in space.
You probably love pizza as much as we do, and absolutely, we have had a few pizza nights already up here since we got up here a little over 2 months ago.
They admit, however, it's not the same pizza we get on Earth. This once-in-a-lifetime event aims at preparing students for a broad range of opportunities, maybe even becoming an astronaut.
It's kind of cool being in space. It looks like it would be cool because you get to float around, play around, but still it's a big job.
In Brighton, Mike Sirianni, WREG News Channel 3.
It is a big job. Brighton Elementary applied a few times before being selected. About a dozen school groups are selected for the NASA Uplink program each year.